Hey, what's up, you guys? It's your girl, MC Key to the City. You can find me on Instagram at MC underscore KY, the number 2, THACITY, and on Twitter, it's the same thing, just add the number 1 behind it. I am one of the executive producers for the new reality show that's coming out called How We Turn Up Houston. I also have a talk show coming out with myself and a few other divas from Houston called the Uncensored Divas. I work with artists, doing artist development, and I'm also one of your MCs and guest host for the Hip Hop of Puerto Rico, December the 10th. And I have a surprise in store for Houston. I'm not going to tell you guys about it, but make sure you guys stay tuned. And shout out to all the Uncensored Divas that are participating in this project that will be dropping January. So 2018. So.
All right, then this is what I want to know. How long have you been in the business of helping some of an artist, you know what I'm saying, or whatever?
I'm going to say a year. Actually, I was an artist myself.
Are you real?
No, I think so. I was, but I just decided that I'm in my 30s, in my mid-30s, so that was, you know.
But you can't put a time stamp on talent.
No, you can't, but I'm more, my passion is more about helping artists than actually being in the forefront. I don't really like to be in the spotlight. I'm okay with just, you know, being in the back.
Shout out to MC Key to the City, because she up here shy, but she pushing through. That's all right. What I want to know is, when you do artist development, do you like give not just advice but insight as far as to how the business is ran?
I do, as well as I'm still learning as well, so I give them the most positive and hard advice I can. I'm a huge critic, you know what I'm saying? If it's not right, I'm just going to tell you.
That's what's up.
And oftentimes, these artists are putting out music. Oh, wait. Shout out to my partner, All Star Chuck. We have a business that's going on called Stop Putting Music Out If You're Not Getting Paid, you guys. We have something that we're going to be helping these artists get registered on all the doing all the paperwork that they need to make sure they get paid for their music. So that is something that is very, very, very important to me, making sure you get paid as an artist before dropping any music, sharing any music, any clubs playing any music. Make sure you're registered. BMI and ASCAP, make sure you register for that and get paid, you know, before you decide to push music. And also, I have something that's coming back I think is going to help the music industry a lot. I'm bringing back the focus groups, where we actually sit down and we have an era of peers of 12, and we actually listen to the entire project, dissect the project, and then we, as a group, put the project out to certain people in the industry and let them hear it to get the feedback before the project is actually released. Because what's happening is a lot of artists are going in and they're recording music that nobody will ever listen to or ever pick up. No clubs are going to play it because they didn't have that foundation to say, okay, this rocks and this is, you know what I'm saying, this is hot and we should put it out. So that's what we're doing in 2018. I have a shout out to my team. I have an awesome team that's working with me from Houston to Franklin, Louisiana to Atlanta and also Mississippi. So shout out to all those guys that are on my team. And so that's good we have going on. And I feel like that's going to help a lot of artists.
It will, because a lot of artists aren't being properly developed. And shout out to All Star Chuck, man. He helped my boy Daisy Stacks get his goddamn paperwork together. But, I wish you the best.
Thank you.
I like to see women empowered and putting other women in power. So I'm going to tune in. You know what I'm saying? I'm already following the mother of the brain. You know what I'm saying? So keep pushing it up. Good luck.